just wanna spend my life with you. Go around the world and to the moon. I just wanna share the light with you. Have some kids and move to France with you. I just wanna spend my life with you. Go around the world and to the moon.
What's up, guys? It's Ken. Welcome back to Lost in Paradise. I know it's been a short minute since I do a video here on this channel, but I am ready to start filming some more videos for you guys. I actually have a couple videos planned out, already filmed, that are gonna be coming your way pretty soon in the next couple of weeks, so stick around for more. Today, I just wanted to sit down and talk to you guys about the Lost in Paradise shop. Yes, Lost in Paradise has an official shop online. This has been in the works for a really long time, and it has been a dream of mine to be able to launch this shop. And finally, it's out there. It's been out there for a couple of months. I know I haven't updated you guys in a while, but today I am ready to show you guys everything that the Lost in Paradise shop has to offer. I think in one of the last videos that I filmed in this channel, I did mention that I was coming out with my own merch, my own Lost in Paradise merch, and I showed you guys some stickers and some pins that I created. That was a couple of months ago. Since then, I have launched the official store, and it's an online shop. I'm gonna put the link right here. It is also gonna be linked down below in the description box where you guys can just click it and it'll take you to the Lost in Paradise shop. Also, since then, I've worked on 2 launches for the store. This, working on this brand, like I said before, it has been a dream of mine to always launch a clothing shop, to launch my own clothing brand. And I was able to do this, fortunately, with the Lost in Paradise brand. That is why for the first launch, for the first drop of the Lost in Paradise brand, I came out with some t-shirts. For the first t-shirt that I came out with is the t-shirt that I'm wearing right now. It's just this light blue t-shirt with a little Shaka Hand right here in the side. And then in the back, it has the Lost in Paradise official YouTube logo. This is the logo that I created my YouTube channel back like 4 years ago in 2018. So it's pretty crazy how I've been able to take this YouTube channel and turn it into a clothing brand, into an online shop. So yes, this is the first t-shirt that I came out with. This t-shirt is available in the size small, medium, and large. Everything is gonna be linked down below in the description box, so you can shop anything that you want. It'll take you straight to the website. For the second t-shirt that I dropped in that first launch, I wanted to stick with the same concept and keep it really simple and similar. So I decided to stick with the same logo in the front, same logo in the back, this time switching the shirt up to a cream colored, and it is in a long sleeve form. This shirt is my favorite from both shirts. This shirt is the one that I'm constantly wearing all the time. And even though it's a long sleeve, it is not hot. Talking about quality, these shirts, I really wanted to focus on the quality when I made them. I wanted really good quality. I wanted soft but hefty, like heavy duty. I didn't want anything flimsy. I wanted something very durable, and I think I found the perfect quality with these shirts. So I'm really happy with how it turned out. Also, like I said, the long sleeve shirt is not hot at all. You could wear it on a hot summer day because it still keeps you cool. It won't make you super sweaty. You can wear it to the beach as well, which is pretty cool. This shirt is also gonna be linked down below. For the sizes, it runs in the same sizes from small, medium, and large. Talking about prices, I forgot to mention the price for the blue shirt, which is the one that I'm wearing right now. This one goes for $25, and the long sleeve shirt goes for $35. So it's a $10 difference. Now I'm gonna show you my second drop, which just dropped a few weeks ago. So these are 2 of the hats that just dropped, and this is the Lost in Paradise classic hat. This is literally the perfect dad hat. This one is in a chili red color, and this one is in a blue grass color. The hats, something that I love about them is that they're adjustable. So they have the strap in the back, which can fit any head really. I really focus on that for the hats because I have a small head, sometimes I have big hair, and it's really tricky to find a hat that fits my head size. So I really wanted to go with a one size fits all hat. These hats go for $25. I also did come out with another hat for this second drop, and it's this Lost in Paradise Lighthouse hat. This hat is called El Faro, which faro means lighthouse in Spanish. As you guys have heard me say before, everything in the Lost in Paradise shop is inspired by Puerto Rican culture, by the Puerto Rican lifestyle. I am Puerto Rican, I live in Puerto Rico, so everything is very heavily influenced by my island. So yeah, Puerto Rico is filled with lighthouses all around the island, and I said I need to do something inspired by the Puerto Rican lighthouses. So for the second drop, I actually did work on a lighthouse collection, and this hat sells for $25 too. For the second drop of Lost in Paradise, I worked on new stickers, which are these. I worked on Explora Puerto Rico Mochila, which is like a backpack sticker. I love this sticker, it's super cool. I think it describes Puerto Rico and what the brand really stands for in the perfect way, which is adventure, exploring, going out, having fun. Puerto Rico is all about doing that, going on hikes, going to the beach, going to the river. Another sticker that I created was the Retro Lost in Paradise sticker. And for the Lighthouse collection, I created the Lighthouse sticker. All these stickers sell for $3. Stickers that I showed before are the classic stickers. You have the Sun and Wave sticker, you also have the Shaka Hand sticker, and you have the classic OG sticker, which is the Lost in Paradise logo. And still available on the website, I'm actually having a sale on these, is the sticker pack, which brings 6 stickers, and right now it's selling for $5. So you can find that also on the website. Last time I also showed you guys that I was doing pins, but I was doing acrylic pins, and I had the Shaka Hand pin and the Sun and Wave pin. For this time, for this second drop, I upgraded, I took it to the next level and created some metal pins, some lapel pins, and I did the same Shaka Hand pin and the same Sun and Wave pin, but like I said, this time in metal. Also, I added a new pin for the collection of the Lighthouse, and this is the Lighthouse pin, which it is my favorite pin that I've done till now. So you guys can find these pins in the website selling for $6 each. And the last thing that I sell on my website are paintings on canvas, acrylic paintings. These are paintings done by myself. Nobody else does this. Like, everything that I do, everything that I sell on my website is created by myself. I do all the designs, I draw all the designs, I paint all my art pieces, I do everything myself. It's a lot of work, but I love it. This is my dream, and that's why I have so much fun doing it. But yeah, I wanted to show you guys the paintings that are available right now on my website. So I'm gonna put them right here on the screen so you guys can see them. Till now, I've already worked on 2 drops, and I've seen such an amazing support from you guys, from my family, from my friends. It's been a really wild ride. It's been so crazy and so overwhelmingly cool. I'm so grateful to be working on this and to have you guys' support and my family's support. It's been amazing. And with that said, I hope that you guys can keep supporting this shop, keep supporting this channel, because at least for the shop, I am planning and I'm constantly working on new projects for the shop, new things that I want to come out with, and for the channel as well. I'm working on new videos that are going to come out in the next couple of weeks. So yes, I'm constantly working on Lost in Paradise, the Lost in Paradise brand, the Lost in Paradise channel. And yeah, I really hope that you guys can subscribe to the channel, check out the shop, because I think there's something in it for everybody in the shop, and it's super affordable. I ship worldwide, so yeah, anybody can have their Lost in Paradise merch. That is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, follow the Lost in Paradise shop so you can be updated on everything new with the Lost in Paradise brand. Please continue to support the channel, to support the brand, and I think that's all for today. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye.